Hello students, I hope you all are healthy at your home. Our today's topic is Know Your Numbers, that is chapter 1 of class 6th. Natural numbers. All the counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on up to infinity all are called natural numbers. Some important fact related to natural numbers are it starts from 1. It is also called counting numbers. And the smallest natural number is 1. Digits or figures? We use 10 symbols 0 to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These all symbols are called digits or figures. By using these symbols, we can represent any number. Just like this, you can see the example 2546871010. This is a number by using symbols. Okay? Numerals. When we write a number in a group of digits, then the number is in numerals. Like 251. And when we write a number in words, then it is in numeration, like 200, 51. Numeration is of two types. First one is Indian number system and second one is international number system. So Indian number system, Indian place value chart is here. This is Indian place value chart. In this chart, periods are given here. Ones, thousands, lakh and then crore. And ones is further divided into three places. That is one, tens, hundreds and thousand is further divided into two places, thousand and 10,000. Lakh is further divided into two places, lakh and 10 lakh. Similarly, crores further divided into two places, crore and 10 crore. Okay, here there is an example. There is a number here, 7475012 50. We will write the number from back side, 7475012 50. Okay, so how we'll write it in numeration? We will write it as with the periods 5 crore 21 lakhs, 5 thousands and 747. Okay, now next question is how we will put the commas in Indian number system. So first comma we will put after hundreds and then after thousand and then after lakh. We will put these commas so that we can write it in words easily. One more example of Indian numeral system is here, 38240575. Here 5 is at one place and 6 is at 10 place, 7 is at 100 place, 5 is 1000 and 0 is 10,000 place, and 4 have lakh place and 2 have 10 lakh place and 8 have crore and 3 have 10 crore. So we can write it easily. 38 is the part of crore. So we can write 38 crore. And then 24 is a part of lakh. So we can write 24 lakh. And then 5 is a part of 1000. So we can write 5000. And then 765. 765. Now, International Place Value Chart. In International Place Value Chart is also have periods like this, ones, thousands and millions. Ones is further divided into three places, unit, tens and hundred. And thousand is further divided into three places, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. Million is further divided into three places, million, 10 million and 100 million. Then we understand with the example here, there is a digit 702845. We will write it also from back side. So how we'll write it in numeration? Like this, 702 is the part of 1000. So we will write it 702,845. 702,000. And 845. Okay. Similarly, next example is here. How can we write it? 360 is a part of million. So 360 millions, 400,000 and 295. Okay. One more example here we have 7531809 0. So how we will put comma in international number system? So first of all, we will put first comma after 100 and then after thousands and then after million, but million have only two digits and before it there is no digit, so we will put no comma here. So we can write it easily by using comma. This is the part of million. So we will write it 75 million. This is the part of 1000. So we can write 318,000 and then 90. Now place value and face value. Face value is the actual value of a digit. Just like this, we have one face of herself or himself, and when we stand in front of mirror, I see that only my image is there. My face is there. Similarly, face value of 9 in 7945 is 9. The face value of 9 is 9, 7 is 7, 4 is 4. This is the actual value of the digit. Okay. Then place value. Place value of a digit is the multiplication of face value and position value. Face value and position value. Okay. We understand with this chart. The number is 7945. So the face value is actual value of digit. So the face value of number 7 is 7, 9 is 9, the face value of 4 is 4 and 5 is 5. Similarly, position value. Position value is multiplication of face value and position value. So face value is 7 and position value is here 1000. Okay, so the place value will be 7 into 1000, it will be 7000. Similarly, 9 into 100, it will be 900. Similarly, 4 into 10, 40. And 5 into 1, 5. So the place value of each digit is here. Now, expanded form. The digits of a number expanded into its place value form and written in the form of addition statement. Now we understand expanded form. In expanded form, we write the number by showing the value of each digit. So the number is 4927, yani ki 7294. Okay, so 4 have position value 1s, 9 have 10s, 2 have 100, 7 have 1000. Okay, so how can we write as place value of these numbers? The place value of 7 is 7000, because 7 into 1000 is 7000, and the place value of 2 is 200, and the 9 is 90, and 4 is 4. And then we will write it as the addition. Okay, so the expanded form of a standard form will be just like this. Thank you.